I invite you now to realize that we are the living prophecy. I invite you now to realize that we